All right. That was weird. My Twitch replay was like stuck. All right, what do I need for the bigger glider? Who has it, him? I need linen. Fuck. Let's see here. Shroud sack. I'm guessing that's from the level 15 zone. Do I still have that filter on? No. Why does the stream look really bright? That's weird. We're gonna wait to buff that until we get to where we're going. I think I have to go. Not sure what that quest is. I think I gotta go up to the level 15 zone to get the stuff for the advanced glider. So let's go up there. Looks like I gotta go in the shrouded area, so we'll figure it out from there. Regain stamina real quick. Level 15 zone's like on the top of this. I think that's where I gotta go to get linen. Kinda on a materials run. Think I also need to re-kill that guy. I think I used the head before I turned in the quest, so. Ow. Ow. Really? I need this metal scrap, because I'm kind of low on it. Anybody else going to intervene me while I hit this? Oh, hello. Nice, 5 metal scrap, that's a good one. Well, that's not what I meant to do. Alright, let's go kill this guy again. I missed. Oh my goodness. What happened? Was there another exploding barrel there? Whoops. I hit the wrong button. Great. I don't know if it recorded that. Uh-oh. Oh boy, hold on, let me check this. No, it did not. It literally recorded the 2 seconds of me respawning. Alrighty, well, that's a rough one. Let's get a little bit rested before I jump. Okay, Ferret. You just missed a random death. Apparently I didn't see the explosive barrel behind my back. Well, that sucked. I went boom. I'm gonna play for a little bit because I can't really sleep. It's not feeling all that well, but you know, we're gonna go with it. Round two, fight. Okay. Man, you're just being ruthless with that poison crap right now. Oh crap, I didn't mean to die. Oh, come on! Man. You gotta be kidding me. I've never had this many problems with this boss. I like one shot the boss and now it's just like kicking my butt. I mean, I'm not going there fully buffed either, that doesn't help. But last time I just like one tapped this boss and just, not one tap, but one shot it. We have a problem. This time it's like sitting there spamming the damn poison. I'm gonna have to go make more healing potions if this keeps up. Try again. Round three. Fight. I had some bugs following me. Okay. Are you just gonna sit back there? How's that hitting me right there? What? Okay. You're just gonna be like sitting there bugged in the corner, huh? Okay. Do your breath. Well, that was unfortunate. I got stunned by the other dude. Stop that spam. Oh god. I almost forgot about that. Oh, that was a lot closer than it needed to be. I keep hitting the ground. I'm trying to hit the dang thing. Ah, rip all that metal scrap. Alright. Can I turn in the quest now? So you're gonna let me turn in the quest? Why is it not letting me turn in the quest? Dang it. There's something I'm missing. Part of the game telling me that I don't have any lockpicks. Let me turn the quest now? Yeah, now it's Lur. That was weird. It wasn't there originally, but now it is. Alright. So I need a shrug core. Shrug core, the plant material, shroud spores, and the grappling hook. Okay. Well, we don't have that many of these. What are the upgrade passes on that? And then we also need some of the plant material from the shroud, which I do have some somewhere. Right, there's some. And then spores should be in this first crate. Alright, that should be everything. Cool. Alright. We're actually gonna check the bow out. I just gotta like deposit everything real quick. Oh! Excuse me. Oh. Alright, let's check this out. Let me grab my tokens. Jesus. Oh, wrong button. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh, it's a shroud root. We can go clear some shroud roots. Those aren't really that hard. I need to make some new healing potions. Which means I need these, that. I hate the fact that it goes under your hotbar, that's annoying. Okay, let's go make some healing potions. Need a hand? All right, this is a farmer. Wrong one. Hunter. I always get mixed up which ones has what. I need honey in this thing for that. Well, we'll just make a bunch of normals for now. There we go. Did that make exactly 20? That's kind of funny. Alright, let's go take care of the shroud root real quick. I had to do that. I went to lock on to do it. Alright. Wrong side, I need to go up this side. Thanks for the follow, Emma. Or Emmy, sorry. Oh, I mean, with explosive barrels, I'll somehow hit those. Alright. Let's continue down this way, I guess. Oh, whoops. Kinda goofed that up a little. I mean, I do need the metal scrap, so I'm not gonna argue with this. Both those guys being right there. Well, I see it. Well, I see the shroud anyways. Let's rebuff and let's go. Well, I see what I'm after. Is there gonna be anybody around defending it? There are the mobs around defending it, but not this time apparently. Interesting. And then there's one up here. Might as well go do that too. Let's see here. Oh, crap. I almost fell to my death. Trying to tap back into the game. Location blue. Now is it above? It is above. Crap. Ah, that's annoying. I can't teleport out in the shroud. Ouch. All right. There's all sorts of social media down below. There's YouTube links and all that other stuff down there. There's also a donate button if you wish to donate. There's a current goal. You can do exclamation mark game, I do believe it is. And that money will go towards that for the stream. So, there's all that information. And that exclamation mark game should work on both YouTube and Twitch. So. Ah! Ouch. Thank you. Something below this. Dirt roadblock. Interesting. Alright, well, I gotta go tell somebody something. So I'll be right back in a moment. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about the wait. Alright, oh well, now we got that. I mean, we got this whole entire area. We got a couple areas we could go check out. We got this area that we haven't looked at yet, so. Let me drop off some of this stuff I picked up. Alright. I really need to get some, I need to go hunt some shroud quarters and start replacing these boxes with the magical boxes. That way I don't have to keep going back to them. Alright, let's just go tap this thing for repair and go from there. We can also make a second base right now, but we're planning on waiting for Spider Bro for that. Oh god, owl. That was loud. All right, let's see here. A whole bunch of salt. That's actually a nice little find in case I need it. There doesn't seem to be a lot going on here. Let's go further in, I guess. Well, that I don't want to dive into. Ouch. Ah, there's bugs. How many bugs? Oh, I didn't realize that would blow that up there. Ripperoonie. Alright, well, there's the book here, I guess. Anything else around? Oh my god, ow. All right.